wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best 4K projectors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Optoma UHD 30 offers an impressive 500,000:1 contrast ratio, so the blacks look deep, making the lighter tones pop. Its zoom function and throw make it easy to place and line up with your screen, whether you choose to mount it or leave it on a tabletop. It comes with a fast refresh rate suitable for games and minimal input lag. However, the lamp is rated for only 15,000 hours. At number 9, the Epson Home Cinema 4010 uses 3LCD technology, which enables it to create a full 12-bit color output with no rainbow effect or white segments. It's bright enough to use in rooms that have some ambient lighting and comes in at a price that shouldn't break the bank. It's equipped with 10 custom presets and can project a screen of up to 120 inches. But the included remote is large and unwieldy. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the LG HU70LA is a good choice for anyone looking to save a little money while still getting a high quality device. It can project a screen of up to 140 inches and features remote controlled zoom and focus. It provides easy access to Netflix and Prime Video and delivers 4-channel color. However, its keystone only adjusts vertically. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K projectors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you need to take your projector out into the world on a regular basis, you'll appreciate the unusual design and portability of the LG Laser Smart HU80KA. Its hardware is packed into a tower equipped with a convenient handle. It features Bluetooth connectivity and a built-in streaming platform, but the speakers could be better. Moving up our list to number 6, the Philips HLD LED inside the BenQ HD9050 should provide you with up to 20,000 hours of use before you need to swap it out. This model's color performance is impressive, as is the clarity and crispness of its image. It's equipped with two HDMI inputs and a control panel behind a sliding door. However, it lacks HDR support. Halfway up our list at number 5, only those building out the most serious home theater are likely to invest in the Sony HDR Laser 995ES, but anyone who does will be rewarded for doing so. It offers just about the best image quality you'll find outside of an actual movie house. It delivers very sharp results and smooth motion, but it is expensive. At number 4, the eShift technology used by the JVC DLA NX9 puts out a second layer of the same image simultaneously with the first, shifting it vertically and horizontally and blending the two to effectively double the resolution. This UHD model can upscale to 8K. It works with 3D formats and boasts a high quality 100mm lens and hybrid log gamma support. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the LG HU85LA Ultra is a short throw option you can place as little as 7.2 inches away from the screen and still get a 10-foot image. Its interface includes popular streaming sites like Netflix and Amazon Prime. It's Miracast compatible with good built-in speakers and Alexa built-in. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K projectors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, a 6-segment color wheel on the Optoma Cinema XP2 Smart provides more accuracy and fidelity than many other models, making this a good choice for movie lovers. Its laser light source is particularly bright and should last for about 30,000 hours. It works with voice assistance and offers a simple setup and a good contrast ratio. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Sony VPL-VW715ES produces a true-to-life picture thanks to its Triluminos display, which delivers a larger spectrum than many other models. It also allows you to enjoy the fastest live sporting action without any blurring. It's equipped with two HDMI and trigger inputs and a powered zoom lens. It's available in black or white. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K projectors, or simply click beneath this video.